Roman Empire at the height of its grandeur and its glory. A civilization so powerful it could never be conquered from without, yet it found the seeds of its destruction within itself. The fall of the Roman Empire. The fall of the Roman Empire. This is how it happened. This is where it was. The landmarks of history, miraculously recreated to startle the modern world. The great forum of ancient Rome. The temple of Jupiter, where the Caesars became gods. The mighty assembly of all the armies of the Roman Empire, from Britannia to Africa, from Spain to the gates of Persia, to pay homage to the wisest Caesar of them all.
Governors, consuls, princes, we've had to fight long wars. Your burdens have been great. But we come now to the end of the road. Here, within our reach, golden centuries of peace.
The fall of the Roman Empire, a drama of ambition and greed, of treachery and violence. And the intimate story of a daughter of a Caesar whose love was sacrificed for the good and the glory of the Roman Empire.
I'm not as strong as I thought I was. I've not learned to live without you.
There is no life for either of us apart, Lucilla.
You've defeated me, haven't you?
Since it was for Rome, it cannot be your defeat.
It's all so very clear now why you came. To destroy me.
I could kill you both!
No, 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 sister. I'm not giving you any more chances to plot against me. You will go back to your husband in Armenia, and you will not see Rome or Livius again.
The fall of the Roman Empire. The story of the age of emperors, revealing the mounting infamy of the times. The desperate ambush by the barbarians from the forests of the north. The duel to the death with javelins between the Caesar who was a god and the only man who dared defy him. Rome's relentless retribution against cowards who retreated in battle. The battle between the death-sworn Persian hordes and the human wall of Romans. The duel of the chariots, a breathtaking clash between fearless men, the most exciting thrill the camera has ever captured.